ability to throw the ball downfield, I think, fits Nico Collins and crew just a little bit better. So we'll see how it goes.
Fairbairn, he tries it. And Houston recovers it off the bounce. We have not seen a whole lot of successful onside kicks.
Down, no, did it make it the 10 yards that it needed? And did Cleveland touch it first? That's the key. Cleveland touched it, so it doesn't matter now. Now the ball's fair game.
So it bounced off